Hi, I'm Florian Kohler, 2 times winner of the World Cup of Trickshot, and today I'm gonna teach you some in-game trick shots. They'll come up in a tough situation when you're playing normal pool. First in-game situation, we're playing 8-ball, so we on the 5. We pretty much know if we make the 5, we're gonna be out making the 8-ball. So, problem is, our cue ball is in the middle of nowhere here. Our opponent left us with a tough shot. There's really nowhere to go. We can go one rail, it doesn't go here, we can go this way. It's simply no solution, so you're left, you know, in a bad situation. Thankfully, we're playing on a hyphen table, so we're able to actually use the high quality rails to jump the cue ball to make the 5-ball. To do that, all we do is we have to play the cue a little bit with an angle, so not parallel to the table, but a little bit higher up. It's gonna kind of climb the rail, go up there, jump over, roll down, make the 5, and you win the game. And as you can see, perfect shape on the 8-ball, cannot miss the shot, and that's it. The second shot, its name couldn't be any better chosen. It's what we call the impossible cut. This shot looks impossible to make the 5-ball in this corner, except if you're hitting a rail. However, by applying a lot of left spin, you're gonna be able to barely miss the 5 on the way there, and after the rail, it's gonna hit the right side of it and cut on the left side. Last game situation, we're playing 9-ball this time. So the 1 by the corner, the 9's by the corner, and then a bunch of balls here are kind of stuck together, and we could pretend to bunch of other balls on the table. The problem with 9-ball is, especially if you're playing a good player, you never want to leave the 9-ball hanging by the pocket because it's surely a loss of game. So really, you just don't want that. So we're going to try to ride the 9 straight up the back and make sure we win the game. The idea is to hit again with a follow shot. We're going to play this time just top, maybe a touch of right side to help you go towards the ball as usual. Hit this rail, go around it without touching them, follow, make the 9-ball, and you win the game. Again, as usual, for stroke shots, you're gonna have to keep a steady left hand, keep your hand down, keep your head down as well, follow through all the way, and just all together, give it a pure stroke. There you go. And that's how you get rid of a 9-ball by winning the game, and also avoid a tough situation for you later on.